This song says God's mercy kept me, so I wouldn't let go. Anybody in here ever felt like giving up, just throwing in the towel, just giving up? I'm not going to ask you to hunch anybody, but just look at them. That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and His grace. Somebody ought to just tell God, thank you for your mercy and your grace that kept me. Get a witness in here.
So I wouldn't let go.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up. I was right at the edge of a breakthrough, but couldn't see it.
God's mercy kept me.
God's mercy.
Can I get a witness in here that knows about God's grace? So I'm here today. Somebody next to him. I was really down. The devil really had me. But God's mercy kept me. I'm here tonight because of God's mercy. Come on now, just thank Him. Just thank Him.
I almost let go.
Thank you. This is for every one of you out there. Have patience. Wait on the Lord. Just grab your neighbor by the hand and tell him, wait on the Lord. Tell him, wait on the Lord. Tell him, wait on the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The song simply says this.
Sometimes in life, you'll find that you get in a hurry. But when you have assurance, no need to worry. You can wait, wait, wait on the Lord, and you'll see He always keep His word. But you must just trust in Him. Don't be dismayed. Whoa, can God say?
Patience in time of trouble.
Yeah.
Trust and believe Him.
Oh.
And get the breathing God's promise.
You
never knew my life could be this way. I never knew the sun could shine all day. Never thought I'd live beyond my past until I found Jesus. I never thought I'd be in this place. Oh, I'm glad, so glad I'm living my life in this place. Ooh.
Again.
You see, I was so hurt, so hurt. Never knew the pain,
would let me stand.
Never thought the tears would go away.